Welcome. Today we're going to connect your Brother MFCJ1205W to a mobile device using the WPS button. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. Wi-Fi protected setup, better known as WPS, will enable your Brother machine to connect to your wireless router with a push of a button. Before we begin, you'll need to verify that your router has this feature. The router's WPS button may be located on the top of the router, on the front, or on the back. The exact location will depend on your router's make and model. If your router does not have a WPS button, you'll need to use an alternative method for wireless setup. Click the link on the screen to see other ways to connect. To begin, confirm your Brother machine is powered on. On the control panel of your Brother machine, press the Wi-Fi button 3 times to start the connection process. The power and Wi-Fi lights will begin to blink. On your wireless router, press the WPS button. Your Brother machine and the wireless router will now begin the connection process. It may take a minute for the process to complete. If the connection is successful, the power and Wi-Fi lights on your Brother machine will illuminate solid green. If the connection fails, a confirmation page will print indicating a failed connection. You'll need to reboot the power to your router and the Brother machine and try again. After the connection process is finished, you'll need to go to either the App Store or the Play Store and download the Brother Mobile Connect application in order to print and access other features of your machine from your mobile device. Press Add a Machine on the app and be sure to select Connected to select your machine. You are now ready to print and scan with Brother Mobile Connect. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.